and gentlemen, the two men atop the bill for tomorrow night, live worldwide on Netflix from AT&T Stadium. Two eras collide, youth versus experience, raw ambition versus proven dominance. One night, one ring, this is the showdown the world has been waiting for. Introducing first to the scales, fighting out of the blue corner. He holds a near-perfect professional record of 10 victories versus just one defeat, with 7 of those wins coming by way of knockout. And he fights out of Dorado, Puerto Rico, by way of Cleveland, Ohio, USA. He is the multi-talented superstar who has taken the world of boxing by storm. He has defeated world champions. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the problem child, Jake El Gallo Paul!
Most viral boxer, the most viral KOs, period.
I'm truly gonna show the world that I outboxed Mike Tyson.
Crazy.
They say he's the baddest man on the planet, so let's find out.
Jake looking to end it right here, right now. New king of violence, and his name is Jake Paul!
27.2 pounds for El Gallo. Texas, are you ready for Mike? It is my honor to introduce, fighting out of the red corner tomorrow night, he holds a professional record of 50 victories versus just 6 losses, with 44 of those wins coming by way of knockout, and 22 of those knockouts coming within the very first round, fighting out of Brownsville and the Catskills, New York, ladies and gentlemen, the former lineal heavyweight champion and the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, ladies and gentlemen, Iron Mike Tyson!
Hey, listen, right? It was good while it lasted for Jake.
The most brutal, the most vicious, the most ruthless champion there has ever been.
I got money on you, buddy.
You better. You better.
Can
Can I get a quick word with Mike? Can I get a quick word with Mike? Real quick. Mike, just a quick word for you, if I may, for the people at home who want to hear from you. Can I get a quick word? Just a sec, all right? Okay, no problem, no problem. We'll get a quick word with Mike here in a moment. He's making his way over, the legend, the pride of Brownsville. Mike, can I ask? The world is excited to see you one last time, perhaps. Can you just tell us the emotions, the thoughts that are going through your mind right now?
Talking's over.
Why did you push him there? All right, that's it. That's it for Mike Tyson. He walks away. Jake, he says the talk is over. You just felt his power. What did that feel like, and why did he do that to you?
I didn't even feel it. He's angry. He's an angry little elf. Mike Tyson, I thought that was a cute slap, buddy, but tomorrow you're getting knocked the fuck out. I'm fucking him up, Belial. I'm fucking him up. He hits like a bitch. It's personal now. It's personal now. He must die.
Everyone, one last time. There he is. The problem child turned El Gallo, Jake Paul.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to the official weigh-ins today. The stage is set. Tomorrow night, it is the biggest boxing event in modern history, live from AT&T Stadium.